power. I'm Momotaj, Department of Botany, 4th year. Definition of youth. Youth power is a campaign to achieve the global goals to end poverty, inequality, climate change, and other social problems. They have the power to change the world. How youth affecting the world? Education, population problem, economic issue, politics, poverty, climate change, corruption, and developing country. Role of youth, politics. They can idealistic and have boundless energy. They approach many things with a clear state. They can break the status quo. Better citizen and youth for the youth. Population problem. Keep consciousness about religious reason over population. Prevent early marriage. Lowering infant mortality rate. Economic issue. They can add new idea and creativity on social business. Youth power and technology can solve the old problem more faster in a sustainable way. Self-empowerment of youth can solve the unemployment problem. Education. Youth can teach the street child and privileged community and poor villagers. They create consciousness among people towards gender discrimination in education. They encourage people about women empowerment. Climate change. They can raise awareness about climate change through organizing different types of events like deplantation rallies, seminars, symposium, and so on the theme of Save the World. They can organize events to educate the people about climate change. They can clarify the concept of sustainable development and its importance in making the planet safe for the next generation. Developing nation. Youth participation on electoral democracy. Use their power of voting in passing in welfare bills, contributing in different sectors of art, sports, and world competition. Lack of opportunity. The old leaders are unwilling to give scope to perform in politics. Some people don't trust their ability to do new things. Youth are imaginative. Sometimes they only blame the situation. They don't engage themselves in social problem because they don't have any idea about their power. Conclusion. We have to shun the old thinking process which has created